I used to kind of read like a robot. Like, I'd say word by word. I did not like to read out loud, and I would just hear the way I read, and I'd just be like, I can't do this out loud anymore. I just stop, or I'll pass it on.
I liked reading, but also it was weird because some of these words I couldn't comprehend.
English is my third language, and reading, that's like the best thing ever. When I read, I understand the language better, and it just make me improve in my confidence in the language.
What I like about the program is it's relaxing. Like, you can sit down, take your time, you can pause it, and like finish the part. It just doesn't keep going. Like, it gives you your time.
You're not gonna necessarily hate reading because you're learning new things without even having to have a teacher standing right there next to you. It's like, you can really just learn more.
You get to choose your own book. Like, don't judge a book by its cover, you know? A picture might be not so interesting, but once you get into it, it's really interesting.
I like it because it has new stories. It would broaden your horizons. Like, if you didn't know what type of genre you like to read, then they have multiple types, so you could read through them, see which one you like, maybe stick to that one.
Reading Plus really emphasizes the part about having your own personalized settings. Like, I wasn't the best reader, so when they assessed me, it adapted to how I read.
Each time you read a story, you get a choice to move up your speed. So now, instead of me taking 20 minutes to read a story, it only takes me 10 or 7 minutes.
I do like reading more now. I feel more confident in myself to read and not be scared to read out loud or scared to read a book that I might not understand. It takes a lot of stress off. So when the teacher calls on me, I don't have to be scared to answer the question or read a part of the book.
I don't read like a robot anymore. I don't read sentence by sentence or like word by word. It's all more fluently, and I could say it with pride. Like, I could read out loud, no problem.
It's gonna help you get better in your pronunciation and the understanding of the words that you don't know.
Reading Plus has helped me with other subjects such as history and algebra, and most importantly, literature. It's more easy to comprehend than ever before because of Reading Plus.
Reading Plus really helps you with like the SATs and everything, because you know on the SATs, they give you like something to read, then you answer the questions, and that's exactly what Reading Plus does.
Not only has Reading Plus helped me, but Reading Plus has helped my whole entire class. Some of my fellow peers have had about a kindergarten level and now are at like about a 6th or 7th grade level.
I feel like Reading Plus is the only thing that has worked for me and lots of students in my class, where as much as you might not want to do in the beginning, it really does help in the end, because I'm only 2 months into it and I'm a faster reader than people that don't even take a reading class.
My confidence is like way better now. I wasn't confident in myself because I was like, I'm not gonna be anyone, because if I don't know how to read, every job requires you reading. If I wanna become someone in life, then I know I have to try hard, because they're not just gonna hand me the job.
My teacher taught me that reading is like a path to succeeding. It can help you when you grow older.
Reading is definitely something that you should stick to and not be able to forget, because you read all your life. Even no matter what job you do, you're always gonna end up reading.
I don't have to be lost when everybody else is on task and I'm the only one lost. Now I'm not lost anymore.
You read every day. You're never gonna walk away from reading. It's always gonna be in your life when you get older, when you're younger.
It just gives me a great, 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 great feeling. Like, seriously.